For Comedy Hype News, I'm Jay Will. With our deepest condolences, we have to report that comedian Tyler Craig has passed away last night at the age of 54. According to a source close to Craig, his cause of death would be heart complications. Many will remember Craig from Martin Lawrence's First Amendment stand-up, Who's Got Jokes, and BET's Comic View. Craig has also appeared in Def Comedy Jam and Jamie Foxx's Laugh-A-Palooza. Aside from making TV appearances doing stand-up, Craig also had acting roles in several movies, including Baby Mama's Club and Somebody's. Somebody's was converted into a TV series for BET, where Craig had a recurring role. He played Reverend Hill. Craig's last movie appearance came in 2018 in the film Unkillable. During his stand-up career, Craig has also opened up for several notable comedians like Cedric the Entertainer and Chris Tucker. He made a mark on the Atlanta comedy scene and will go down as a legend and someone that the up-and-coming comedians look up to. Craig was a frequent performer at Uptown Comedy Club, and whenever he performed, he left an impression on his audiences. All throughout social media, comedians have been expressing their condolences and gratitude for getting to know Craig. Radio host and comedian Ricky Smiley confirmed Craig's death on August 7th by simply saying, "Rest in peace," on Twitter. On Twitter, Smiley said, "I'm saddened this morning to find out about the death of comedian Tyler Craig, watching him grow into a great comedian. Rest in peace, King." In addition to Smiley, Lil Duval reacted to the news on Instagram. "Y'all think it's crazy seeing friends and family die when you're young? Wait until you get older, and most of your generation dies. The longer you live, the lonelier life gets, which is why you gotta find peace and joy just being here and have a full understanding of life and death. So the moral of the story is, rest in peace, Tyler Craig, an Atlanta comedic legend." Some more would also take to social media and say, "Wow, the moral of the story is, Tyler Craig, you made your mark and was well respected. Rest in peace, my condolences to his family and friends. The stand-up comedy world will miss your energy." Craig began doing comedy in Atlanta and has gone on record saying that despite his success on TV, he'll always prefer stand-up comedy because the audiences are never the same. In October 2019, Craig appeared on Comedy Hype and gave an in-depth interview. The interview covered Craig's start in comedy, the ups and downs he has experienced in his career, the comedians he's encountered, and how his famous joke, "The moral of the story is," came to be. Recently, Craig hosted a roast battle on Comedy Hype between Houston and New Orleans comedians. This news of Craig's passing is a devastating piece of news in a year that's already been crazy. Tyler Craig was an Atlanta legend who some feel didn't receive the praise he deserved. He dedicated his life to making others laugh, something that we'll never forget.